With these commands, you can undo commits, staged or unstaged changes in your Git managed projects. Use these carefully though, because you can lose information. This dummy project contained some commits already, and after my last commit, I added more code to the project. I saved the project and realized that I don't want to go this way. I want to go back to the state I had in the last commit. I want to undo my unstaged changes. With git restore, either referring to individual files, or git restore dot, referring to all project files containing unstaged changes, I can do exactly that. With this, we delete our added project code and get back to a clean working tree. If you have the case that you added code to the project after your last commit, and you added these changes to the staging area with git add dot, for example, and now you realize that you want to undo these changes, you can do this with the git reset command. Reset can also refer to individual files or to all project files that contain staged changes. Running this command will not delete any code though, it will just unstage the changes. So after running git reset, you should run git restore to then undo unstaged changes and therefore to delete the code that you added since the last commit. In addition to undoing unstaged and staged changes, we can also undo entire commits. For this, I again add the dummy code, add it to the staging area, but now I also add a commit. Now I want to go back to the state I had in the previous commit. For this, I again run the git reset command, but this time I want to reset the head of our project. So basically, I don't want to point to the latest commit, the head of our project, but I want to point towards an earlier commit. For this, after the head command, I add tilde and now the number of commits I want to jump back to. So if we start at the latest commit, the head points to this latest commit, and if we want to jump back to the previous commit, we just add tilde 1. If we want to jump back 2 commits, we add tilde 2, and so on. So by running this command, we see that our latest commit is gone in our log, but the code is still not updated. The status shows us that we still have unstaged changes, so to get rid of the code 2, we have to run git restore. Now we got a clean working tree. This is a bit cumbersome, so if you want to undo the commit, the staged and the unstaged changes, you can just re-add the project code, save the project, add it to the staging area and create a new commit. And by now running git reset dash dash hard to do a hard reset, and now again head tilde 1, we jump back to a previous commit, undo stage changes and also undo any unstaged changes, so we are back at the previous commit's state.